The NEC Corporation has been selected to install passenger screening technology at Hawaii's airports. The $37.5 million contract includes installation of thermal temperature screening and facial imaging technology, as well as the 10-year maintenance plan. Temperature scanners will be installed this month at gates currently being used for arriving trans-Pacific flights, followed by installation at remaining gates in the coming weeks. And then the facial imaging equipment will be installed by the end of the year.